Hello everyone, this video is about creating custom sweep or cobbling. In our country, they name it cobbling. So let's get started. I will go to my southeast elevation to my level 8, which is on the top of this house, level 8. So you go to architecture, component, model in place, casework. That's casework number one. Or maybe I can name it custom sweep. Okay. So we have our sweep. We click on our sweep. So we go to sketch pad. So we are going to round with this house. Yes, I will click this one. Remove all like this. So this one I will cut after I finish moving around with this house. Okay, let me fix it. On this piece. Okay, right, so you see this arrow pointing on this side. This is our right side. So we are done. We've crossed all over with this house. So press OK. So after this one, you go to edit profile. Edit profile. Click edit profile. So I will go to my south view. Myself with this one in the front of the house. Okay, so you see the arrow and this red cursor here. So I'm going to use maybe let's make size 240. That could be bigger. 240 by 100. Well, let's make it 80, 100, 80. Okay, even if you need this one, let's cross. Be like this one, okay. Okay, right. So you see now, as we started with the house, crossing all over the house, so it will go straight to the lines that we draw that cross with the house. So press OK here. Yeah. And OK. You see? That's how we do this one. We cross with all over the house. Let's press finish and make it 3D view. 3D view. You see, we have our custom sweep here or cobble. You see. That's how We grow our custom sheep, our cobbling. Thank you, guys. Thank you.